kids. Debt gets burnt up. Sickness gets burnt up. Discouragement gets burnt up. Disappointment gets burnt up. Every bit of offense and every bit of, senses of entitlement. I just spoke to me. Sense of entitlement. That's going to be burnt up. They've made golden calves themselves. It's still the nature of human beings today that if we do not see God move, that we have to build up some kind of idol in our life. Whatever that idol is, that idol might be fashion, that idol might be money, that idol might be, keeping up with the Joneses, that idol might be, some preacher, some person. We've created idols. You see, the prodigal son came home and accepted everything by grace. But the elder brother had an orphan spirit, even though he lived in God's house. Had an orphan spirit, began to persecute his brother, began to have him go with this indignant thing about him, and he said, I've been here the whole time, haven't done anything wrong, you didn't kill the fatted calf for me. This orphan spirit, and people genuinely, people who work are under this striving mentality where they feel like they've got to work for everything will by nature persecute those who receive everything by grace.
Really still need in our generation. That is the power of the Holy Ghost. If we do not have the power of the Holy Ghost, then we're sunk. We can't just sit here and come and play church and have a nice message and then go back out into the world, because we'll fall back into the exact same thing that we tried to come from. We need the power of the Holy Ghost. Who's going to put up the hand and just say, Lord, I want it. Lord, show me what you have. Because that's what it is. The more time that we give to God, the more things in the revelation that he's going to reveal to us. And I feel that something that's placed on my heart tonight to share with you all is something that I've been able to get over in Texas. And it seems that Gary got the exact same thing, because he said, don't go back to Egypt, which is basically the crux of my message. Don't go back to Egypt. He doesn't just want to make you feel good. He wants to move in power. He wants to rock you. He wants to take you out into the world and say, speak up and Christ. That's what the Holy Spirit is here to do.